of my association with Audi. I think it's been a lovely, long association, very special one. I feel like I'm part of the family. And yeah, they're launching an absolutely beautiful car, and I'm just excited to be a part of it. Thank you. Put together my stylist, Tanya. She's the expert, so leave everything to her and my lovely team standing over there. So yeah, I pretty much just leave everything to them. I feel like a zombie inside, but thankfully they're making me look alive.
So what is that one thing you like the most about the
Hellman? It's a nice mix of everything, you know, not just fashion and style, but also really nice people and interesting stories. And yeah, I like that. I think it's beautiful.
So what is that one thing you like the most in the Matrix? If you will turn the page, what is that one thing you like?
Exactly what I just said. I mean, the fact is that I think it stands out, and I think it's a lovely sort of lifestyle magazine. It's a mix of everything, not just fashion and style, but also people.
So what's going on in your headspace nowadays?
In your pattern?
Yeah.
Because after Pasha, you have appreciated it.
Thank you. I have Raid going on right now. I'm shooting for Raid with Ajay, and I'm in talks with a couple of more films, and hopefully something will materialize in the next month or two. Fingers crossed.
What do you want to say about like change event?
Sammy's birthday.
Mr. Bachchan.
Yeah.
I've already given a bite for another channel, but of course I think he's absolutely lovely. He's someone who's made me feel very special right from my first film. And I think he's an absolutely lovely person. I just want to wish you a very happy birthday, Mr. Bachchan. And really hope I can see you again very soon. Happy Diwali to all of you. And play safe. And please try not to make too much noise during Diwali, but have fun.
Thank you.